Weather Watch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. A new year deserves a new car, so lease a new 2013 Chevy Cruze for just $149 a month. That's right, just $149 a month. Check out the Cruze at your local southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealer today.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm Weather Watch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast. Rain in store midday right through the afternoon. There was a little hint of some freezing rain for inland locations early on Sunday morning, but temperatures just too warm, looking at all rain as we move through the afternoon. Latest future cast now, right at 12 noon, the heavier rain's beginning to near the doorstep of Milwaukee County, and by 4 o'clock, it's a general steady rain across all of southeast Wisconsin. By late afternoon, rain should be tapering off. Sometime during the evening, overnight, sprinkles, maybe a brief rain shower will transition to some flurries or a snow shower as colder air wraps into our storm system. This is at 3 a.m. Blue shades do represent snow. Notice we're just on the edge here in Milwaukee, looking at flurries into tomorrow morning, and little to no snow accumulation is expected. Different story, though. Parts of the upper Midwest and the plains, blizzard warnings in effect for today. This storm system, we're on the warm side, they're on the cold side. I think we'll take this with a little bit of rain for today. Freezing rain for the most part out of here. Looking at all rain during the afternoon with temperatures warming through the 30s, likely into the low 40s by late afternoon or evening. Temperatures begin dropping as that colder air wraps in here. Snow shower flurry possible on Monday. Tuesday around 30 degrees. And the rest of your Weather Watch 12 week ahead. A general drying trend now in the foreseeable future. Just lighter storm systems with a chance of some snow showers, flurries Thursday into Friday. We'll keep tabs on that. Behind that, some colder weather in store with highs back in the low 20s for the start of next weekend. For more weather information, check out the latest Weather Watch 12 blog.